actually speaking directly to people in the environments that they're kind of comfortable with as well, right? So you know, commuters on trains, there are people in their lunch breaks clicking on videos. YouTube itself is a great channel. Again, moving on to kind of marketing distribution, Vimeo, various other channels that you can use to get this content out there.